Did you know that life on Earth has been around for 3.8 billion years? During those times, evolution on Earth has changed dramatically. Let's break down the evolution of the Earth's 4.5 billion years into a 24-hour timeline. It all started early in the morning, around 4 a.m. The first single simple cell organism appeared. Nonetheless, these organisms spent all of their time alone. At 1 p.m., a simple cell swallowed another, creating a symbiotic relationship. As a result, the first eukaryotic cells, also known as cell with internal organs, appeared. At 6:30 p.m., colonies formed around these cells, and the Earth had the first multicellular life. Sea plants appeared at 8:30 p.m., and 20 minutes later, there was an explosion of creativity from the outbreak of animal life. Jellyfish, the first invertebrates, along with trilobites and other incredible diversifications, began to show up. And just before 10 p.m., plants start to develop on land, followed by plants, mammals. It's not until 10:24 p.m. that Earth is covered in carnivorous forests. That's when we find winged insects. In less than an hour, reptiles' existence dominate the land. However, a mass extinction wiped out the dinosaurs while most mammals survive at approximately 11:41 p.m. After that, it's the beginning of the age of mammals. In the last few minutes, apes separate themselves from the old world monkeys. Just 1 minute and 17 seconds before midnight, humans develop, and all the history of mankind fits within a few seconds. It took almost 3.8 billion years of life evolution for us to exist, and we have brought deforestation, pollution, wars, and many other negative impacts to the Earth in so little time. All life on Earth is threatened. Let's help save the Earth for our future generations. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share your thoughts on the video in the comment below and suggest the topic you want the monsters to discover next.